Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman at a CNBC TV 18 event said that India has already started buying oil from Russia and has bought at least 3 to 4 days of supply. She asked, "Why shouldn't I buy oil if supply is available at a discounted rate?" She added, "I would put my country's national interest and energy security first." Subscribe to the channel for more news.